Hello everybody. In this video I'm going to show you how to undelete in Canvas. And this is very, very, very useful when you accidentally delete something. This is a great little feature that's very hidden in Canvas, which is why I'm showing it to you today. So for an example, I have a page I've been working on and I've put this great little image in here of my lovely Lulu and Chico in the background. So we have this great picture, but what would happen if for whatever reason I was playing around in my files and I went into my image folder and I accidentally deleted that image? So here's the image. And if I were to delete this by accident, which happens sometimes, you'll see it's gone now from my course. And when we go back to that page that had the image, you'll see here it is here. It's just this broken image link and it's got my alternative text. It saved that, but nothing else. So when students go on this page, they're not going to see Lulu, which is terrible. What you can do is go up to the URL here. And it's got your course number, which is this number here, which comes after the word courses. And what you can do is everything after that forward slash, you can take out. So you just have the course number, and then you can type the word undelete. And when you hit enter, you get this page, which allows you to restore deleted items. So this is going to list everything that you've deleted in Canvas within a certain time frame, I'm guessing. And you'll see here's some stuff I've deleted over the weeks. And it's even got the date that it was created and the date that it was updated. So here is that photo that I just deleted. So what I can do now is click the restore button and then confirm it. And now when I go back to that page, let's see, here's that page. But if I refresh the page, there it is. I got my photo back and it went right back to the same place it was. If I had tried to upload it back a different way, it might have been uploaded to the wrong folder. There might still have been a problem linking it to this page here. So let's do another example. And I'm in a live class here, so this is dangerous, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to delete an entire assignment. So here's my extra credit assignments, and what I'm going to do is accidentally delete this one. Okay. And now I'm like, oh no, I deleted the wrong one. So do the same thing. We're going to go to the URL up at the top, and after the number forward slash, I'm going to type undelete. And now you'll see here it is at the top, extra credit. There's my assignment, and it's even got the word assignment to tell me what the item is. If I click restore, it should be back there. So now I'm going to go back to assignments, and there it is, right in the same spot. So that's a quick little hidden feature of Canvas. I want to start sharing more of these because I was asked about these in my current Intro to Canvas course that I'm facilitating. And I have some students in there that are pretty savvy. And I just wanted to show them some stuff that maybe they haven't seen before. So thank you for watching.